a la mierda. Guess I'm gonna have to... Oh shit.
You got them charges for the bank job? Good shit. Good motherfucking shit. This is what I came back out here for. Getting in them vultures got easy as hell.
Go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of them fleeces. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. You there?
Hey.
Fill them bags and bounce. Tick-tock, motherfuckers, tick-tock.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
You a fucking artist. You know that?
Now, are you driving or are you driving?
Keep it correct, dawg. Pull up, hit the vault, leave with the fat pocket.
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they're catching you?
Good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
Hey, if I won't pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
How we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about the dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this, he caught us one. All right, just meet him at the drop and grab the payout. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools, it's time to cash out.
Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by you, I mean we. All we gotta do now is meet the...